Some breaking news right now. A body has been found floating in the water in Beaverton. You're looking live at this scene. This is near Northwest Cornell and 119th near the Cedar Mill Creek. This is a developing story. We will update you as we learn more from Washington County Sheriff's Office. But again, officers are responding to a body found at this scene.